you guys are looking prophetically and prophesying. I mean, you guys are looking fabricating. You guys are so totally pushing. I mean, you guys are saying beautiful community. Round of applause for yourselves, please. Now, I'm the table lecturer, I mean. Alright, good. Now, I said this to the Lord. Please be careful of the names you give to your children, because it has a way of affecting them from inception to their death. Now, if you read your Bible so well, what is the meaning of Moses? It means water, right? That was why when he got to the Red Sea, the water had no choice to pass. Why? Because water answered to water. Now, when God told him to speak to the rock, what did he do? He struck the rock. What came out? Water. Why? Because water answered to water. Look at Cain in the Bible. He had to kill his brother to death because of his name. Look at Bathsheba. B-A-T-H and Sheba. Now, what happened? That statement also affected her. When she was bathing, you know, she met destiny. Now, that statement affected our Lord Jesus Christ from inception till death. What is Jesus Christ's Heavenly Father's name? Jehovah. J right now. His Heavenly Father, his grandfather's name is what? Jacob. Matthew 1:16, right? Good. Now, his father's name is Joseph. J right now. When they came back to him, the name is Jesus. Where was he back to? Bethlehem of Judea. Good. Now, when they want to describe him, they will say, land of Tribe of Judea. From the root of Jesus. Still on the same chain right now. Who finally baptized him? John the Baptist, right? Where? River Jordan. Alright. Who finally betrayed him? Judas. Now, when he was put on the cross, why did I like behold the king of the Jews? Now, who requested for his body for burial? Joseph of Arimathea. Where was he buried? Jerusalem. The round of applause for Jesus. A woman can do better. I don't have time to argue it. Why? Because when a man bears Emmanuel, what will a man bear? Emmanuel. Good. Now, when a man bears Christian, what will a man bear? Christiana. Good. Now, when a man bears Francis, what will a man bear? Francisca. Now, when a man bears Ebo, what will a man bear? Ebola. That will not be a question in Jesus' name. I must sit down with my shoulder to run out of our seat. Relax. Now, I read my Bible so well, I realize that we have three kinds of tongues. Speaking in tongues, diverse of tongues, and unknown tongues. Speaking in tongues, that is the one that edifies your spirit. Right? Good. Now, that one, diverse of tongues. I can remember vividly when I was very young, 5 years. Now, we have to fast 7 days prayer and fasting. It got to a particular day, which is the seventh day. The man of God came, not the regular man of God that you guys know. We call them Alaba. And when you see an Alaba on stage, you know there is problem. Now, immediately when it got to the time of prayer, the man said, ha, Ewa Fedevo. As he said, Ewa Fedevo, one man from the crowd, Josh and Maka. Also say, Ege Funa Kansera, Efikalasi. One shouted, Mani, Mani, Alara.
Nelson Mandela.
Papa,